Well, it's one thing to claim to be God's people. It's a whole other thing to be God's people. It's one thing to say it. It's a whole other thing to walk it out. And I need two or three people in here who can testify. I'm at the point in my life now. I'm not just trying to be somebody who says I'm a believer. I want to believe God with everything that is within me. I'm not just going to sing, I trust and obey. I want to trust him and obey him every time he gives me a word from his lips. I want to be God's people and not just talk about being God's people. Brothers and sisters, it makes no sense to take all these notes we take if we never gonna do anything with what we write down. It makes no sense to go through all this listening to the preacher man, the preacher woman, if we're never going to do what these preachers tell us we need to do. It makes no sense to fight the traffic and make your way all the way to your seat if you're not going to embody what the man or woman of God has told you to embody. Is there anybody in here who knows you're only gonna get better when you start doing what the word says do? I need 10 or 12 people in here who know that the word still works. And when you work the word in your life, it'll work out for your good. So my friends, I submit that you and I have to be continually steadfast in the apostles' teaching. When you hear what the word of God says do, you've got to do it. The Bible says in the book of James, but be ye doers of the word and not hearers only.